All right, we have here a computer. I'm trying to install Windows 10 and I'm getting this message. We couldn't create a new partition or locate an existing one. For more information, see the setup log files. Reason why this happens is, for example, if you booted your Windows 10 setup or Windows setup through, for example, a legacy boot and your hard drive is in a GPT file system, you can't use that hard drive. Or vice versa. So this is a pretty much an old laptop that only boots in legacy mode, and the hard drive needs to be in the MBR mode, not in the GPT partition. So that's the disk we're working on, drive 0. So what you do on the keyboard, you bring up the command line, shift F10, that will bring the command line. So what you do is, don't forget, this will wipe everything off the drive, yeah? Disk part, list disks, and select the disk you want to install Windows. In this case, it's 0. List. Oh, here we go. So you can see disk 0 is of the file system type GPT. So you can't put a legacy type boot operating system into a GPT file system. So what you need to do is clean. Convert MBR list disk. You can see that GPT flag is gone, everything on it is wiped. Exit. If I try to click next here at the same screen as before, and we should be able to install Windows. All right, let me go back, maybe refresh. Okay, and next again. Oh, come on, mate. I need to do this again. Okay. Close that. Close the setup. Install now. Do it again. Oh, man, the product key again. All right, one sec. All right, you can look away now. All right, custom, next. What's going on? Or did I boot in a legacy, in a GPT? Let me see, shift F10 again. Right. Refresh. Okay, I am going to reboot again to set up. All right, let's run the setup again. So in this computer, F9 to boot from a USB. Every computer is slightly different. Okay. I thought it's going to be a very quick video. Okay, Australia. Okay. Okay, let's see. Custom as before. Okay, next. So it is correct what I did. You do have to restart the whole setup process. You can't just refresh, yeah? So yeah, that's how you fix it. So thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.